on Virani from Trisa Dental Solutions, Bombay. Now, a lot of people are asking me, what exactly are you doing with a guided dental implant surgery? So I thought I will make a small video to explain you what exactly the procedure is. Once your treatment plan is totally assessed, what we are doing is we send you for an X-ray, which is called as the CBCT X-ray. Now this X-ray is a three-dimensional X-ray of the jaw in which the implants are pre-planned in the mouth. Based on the pre-planning, the laboratory technician fabricates a stent. Now this stent gives a precise direction for the dentist to drill inside your mouth without even making a cut. Yes, you heard it. Absolutely, there is no cut placed in your mouth, which makes it totally painless, quick and easy even for an expert surgeon. So the implant is placed in the exact position based on the 3D planning done outside the mouth. So this really cuts down the operation time and helps you get the teeth faster. Thank you.